United States Navy, Explosive Ordnance Disposal First Class John Kruger, and